My favorite skater is Mark Johnson. Everything that he ever did was awesome. Even when he was joking around, the tricks were incredible. Through, you know, tilt mode videos, just he seemed like he was skating with his friends and doing what you do as a skater, but he just so happened to also be so skilled. His profiles in 4-on-1, the fakie back tail, big spins and stuff like that, it was awesome. He always had cool style, he always did rad tricks, and yeah, he's like a perfect skater. What's funny is when every time I see him, I kind of fan out a bit. The first time I got to actually meet him was when I was riding for Enjoy, and he picked me up. I was staying in Huntington Beach. He picked me up, and he and I went and skated the Vulcan Park, indoor park, and I was like tripping out the entire time. We went and saw Mothman Prophecies. It was the worst movie ever. And so for like a couple months, we would like joke around. Like every time we'd text, we'd talk about that shit ass movie. It was terrible. And now to this day, like if I see him up in LA, like at People's Park or something, I like trip out, you know, a little bit of me, like it's still there. I don't ever want to lose that. And it's funny because he's not like, even though he was like my favorite skater growing up and it molded the way that I skate immensely, we're not that far off in age, you know, like that's kind of how it goes with the time gap. Like if you're, I don't know, 5 years apart, the difference between a 20-year-old in videos and you're 15 watching those videos is huge. And then when you're like 25 and 30, you're kind of like the same dude.
Thank you.